What is up, guys? Pie Muffin here, and we are back with some more Trails to Azure. Last time, we were able to rendezvous with Randy. We got Randy back in the crew. Randy had a bunch of surprises, like Wazzy. Although, I think, as surprised as he acted, I think Randy already kind of knew Wazzy had some kind of involvement with the church. So, his main shocker here was having Zite talk, and they did it in a funny way where it's like Zite answers one of his questions and then Randy's like, oh yeah, that makes sense. Wait, you can talk? Like, I love when they do stuff like that. But now we do have a new landing zone. I believe they said it's over by I think they said Belgard Gate, which should be over near Yeah. We have a new landing spot on West Crossbell Highway right outside of Belgard Gate, so we're going to check out things over there. But let's talk to everyone on the ship before we get moving on that. Only Belgard Gate and the Crossbell Police Academy are readily accessible from the West Crossbell Highway. It isn't exactly the ideal location for us to make a landing. But be that as it may, we need to make do with the options we have. I agree, Tio. West Crossbell Highway, Belgard Gate is just down the road from there. Which means Noe might be close by too. I shouldn't be dwelling on this. Pull it together, Fran Seeker. Poor Fran, I can't blame her for being worried about her sister. We just gotta hope that Noel doesn't get in our way. I was gonna say we got all the ladies sitting here, but Wazzy's here too. Are you sure you're not going to write up an article about Yin? I want to believe you, but you aren't making it easy for me. I can just imagine the headlines. Exposé. Assassin among Crossbell's favorite troop. The truth behind Yin and Risha Mao's bust size. Juicy tidbits like these only come once in a lifetime, so come on, get those lips flapping. Please help me, Lloyd. Hang in there, Risha. I know you've got the fancy footwork to dodge these questions. Here I am, cruising around in a secret airship, surrounded by people with more intrigue than you can shake a pen at. God, I can't take it. The journalist in me is about to explode. Grace, you promised Wazzy you wouldn't write about any of this, remember? I know. No need to get all testy. All I want is to satisfy my own curiosity. Reporter's honor. I have all those notes I took while with the resistance to put together anyway. Don't worry, I won't be writing an article about anything here. I'll hold you to that. Speaking of which, how did you end up with the resistance, Grace? I remember you mentioned there being some kind of trouble that forced you out of the city. Yeah, it's a bit of a long story. You see, the CNS has been getting censored ever since Crossbell declared independence. We haven't been able to publish a single word opposing or criticizing the president and his faction at all. He's just silencing everyone who has any sort of criticism. Which obviously doesn't do anything for anybody. On top of that, they're even policing our routine and reporting. They're policing our routine reporting and communications. President Kreis is nothing if not thorough. It's hard to say what lengths he'll go to at this point. He's capable of anything. Well, the bottom line is I couldn't keep going along with the way they ran the show. It just wasn't journalism. I blew them off and kept covering things my way until the Defense Force finally caught wind. Crossbell City was getting more and more dangerous for me by the day, so I hitched the first ride out and ended up with the Resistance. Wow, you've been through a lot these past few weeks. I'm glad you kept yourself safe through it all. I never would have managed if Brains didn't find me an escape route. Guy's the best partner a gal could ask for. Anyway, now that I'm here, I'll lend you my help with liberating Crossbell in any way I can. They always say the pen is mightier than the sword. Just watch me use mine to tear those Defense Force goons a new one. Something like that might actually come in handy. We'll be counting on you, Grace. She's getting involved in the same way that Niall did during the Liberal incident. You know, we're on a flying ship. you know, trying to essentially save the world. And of course, we need someone to report on it as it's kind of going on. I got handed to you, Grace. You truly will stop at nothing to get a scoop. I'd love to talk your ear off right now, but the last thing I need is Abbas tossing me out of the air hatch. See, Wazzy doesn't seem like he cares too much about the rules and regulations of the church. Like, even less than Kevin. But if you keep wheedling me, I just might sprinkle a few kernels of truth in between all the lies, or maybe vice versa. Aw, come on, Wazzy, no need to hold back with me. Forget the kernels and just give me the whole cob. Abbas really has his work cut out for him, huh? Why did you even get select? I mean, we know why. It's not really something you, like, choose. Completely, anyway. Oh, hey, Randy. Here's where you are. Sheesh, they've even got a workshop? What don't these merc bots have? Now I can give Berserker a little routine TLC while we're waiting around. Oh yeah, you mentioned Galame fixed it up for you, right? Yep, but I'm following his advice and only using it when I need to. I still have my halberd chops to fall back on, too. Can't afford to let everything old Duggo taught me get rusty. So I'll be having a little menage a trois with my halberd and Berserker from now on, if you know what I'm saying. It's only the most Randy thing I've ever heard. Really, though, I wonder how Deputy Commander Douglas is holding up. Well, you know the guy, he's probably sticking to his guns and carrying out his duty, same as always. But underneath that, I don't know how he or Sonya can approve what's happening. Then again, even if they don't, they're not exactly in a position to rebel like Muriel and the rest of the Resistance. Yeah, because Muriel wasn't in as high of a position of power as Douglas and Sonya. So they're kind of just like gritting their teeth. At this point, you would just expect that Sonya and Douglas probably just believe that the SSS is going to get something done about all this. And until that happens, they're just sticking to what they have to do. Right, we need to figure out where they stand on all this somehow. Yeah, that and a million other things. Let's keep our heads in the game and take it a step at a time. Feel free to call on your pal Randy as much as you like, by the way. I'd go on a nice little rampage for you any day. That's nice. Got it. I'll be counting on you out there. Although, I think it's going to be the same. I think it's the same thing with Arios, too. Like, I do think Arios does have a stake in this, you know, kind of what we've learned, how, you know, because of what happened to his wife, he thinks that this might be the best course of action, but he's also being like, okay, if you think I'm so wrong, then prove me wrong, SSS. So, he does have it in the back of his mind where he's like, I know what I'm doing is wrong, but the only ones who can stop me are them. The SSS is coming together slowly but surely. Once my aid on the Vanguard is no longer required, I'll return to supporting you from the back lines. Alright, I figured that'd be the case. Until then, I'm counting on you, Zite. Naturally, and fret not, I fully intend to continue fulfilling my duties as your police dog. So once we have Ellie back, he's gonna stop being, like, an actual party member. So I want to keep him in front party until that happens. Alright, Abbas, let's land. Nice fishing spot, too.
Nishiniikeba Belgado Moni was soon in Tadoriskerunga. So near Shirenga Iruto Naruto. Sasmani son of Yuki Anena.
Tashkani
Tonikaku Ikeru Hainide, Tansakusti Mirushkanine.
We do have a party of five, six now.
Kokubogun no Soko Shaga Totara.
So what are we actually going in the direction of Belgar? Like, what are we doing here? Oh, hey, I remember this thing. We fought these in the first game.
Yeah. Yare yare. Owatta ka.
Mo gomakasen.
Not the craziest XP. We have Zite with us. Can't Zite like tell this dog to like back off?
Yeah.
Sleep, huh? This chest contains a flyer for an underground hotel. No matter the hour, get a good night's rest with us. Geofront ZZZ Sector. Eh. Oh, this is what we have to take out. Sure, let's do it. Want to hit as many as I can. I think 4 is probably the best I'm gonna get. Instacast. Yeah, let's do this so they're weakened when they attack. Since they're gonna get a bunch of attacks in a row. Don't look like they have any like casting arts or anything, so. Rude.
Sure.
We'll be okay. Four U materials, huh? Topaz gem. Alright, let's see what we can find over here towards Belgard. Even though I'm still, like, hoping Garcia's okay. I'm hoping he just got away, honestly.
Two
XP, nice. Obviously joking. We haven't actually gone this way this game because we had the car. I thought it was really just going to show us walking up to the front gate. Belgard Gate security as tight as can be. Yeah, don't count on them leaving any openings. I suggest we withdraw for now. Agreed. There's no way we're going to be able to enter the gate from the front. Agreed, nothing good could come from come of the defense force spotting us. And were that to happen, there is no guarantee I would be able to come to your aid a second time. Agreed, we need to think of another way to get in contact with Commander Bales. So is it the train tracks then? I mean, that's the only other thing in this vicinity. Why is it? That's the only other thing I could possibly think of. I forget. Yeah, down there, train tracks. Man, it would have been so much fun to have Garcia with us. I'm so confused. Where is it? It's gotta be- be in the next area, right? Oh no.
はじめましょうか。はい。せ。任せてくれ。はい。リカバーもれて大丈夫。私の番。私のそこです。俺の番だ。これが俺たちの力だ。
It is funny to me that they treat Risha like a full party member, like you can change her gear and stuff like that. But obviously she doesn't join you in this game until the very last chapter. Okay, there we go. I knew there was gonna be a way down there. I do miss our SSS car. Might have to break through here.
So, yeah, the Senjiko's car was completely destroyed, right? Ah, the
fragments of the tag were all cleared out. But
that crash was quite a big deal. But because of the strong words, the impression is still a
little
thin. Right?
大陸横断鉄道も現在は完全に運行を休止しています。たまに国防軍の貨物列車が通るくらいみたいですが。なるほどな。待てよ。ということは線路に出て行き来できるかもしれない。あ、なるほど。その手があったね。だが。
クロスベル市方面は結界に包まれている状態だ。気づかれずに都市に入るのは不可能だ。I don't think that's Lloyd's plan。ああ、分かっている。だが西の方ならどうだ。ロイドさん、もしかして線路からベルガードモンに潜入するつもりかよ。ああ、考えたんだけど、一度ソーニャ司令と直接話せないかと思ってさ。
確かに味方になってもらえたらこの上なく頼もしい人ですが。でも国防軍への移行については反対はしなかったんだよね。さすがにリスクが高そうだけど。私も同感です。もちろん立場もあるだろうから正面から尋ねても捕まるだけだろう。だがなんとか門に潜入して 秘密裏にコンタクトが取れれば、ひょっとしたら本音を語ってくれるかもしれない。なるほど。ミレイユたちを見ても、国防軍内で疑問を持ってる人間が少なくないのは確かだ。Yeah,
but they don't want to be arrested or anything else, so they've just been sticking to their jobs.
あれだけ正義感が強い人なら、なおさらかもしれねえな。うん、そういうことなら。
僕も反対はしないけど、ソーニャ司令がいるとしたら、彼女もいるんじゃないの？No。あ、それがあったか。ノエルさんですね。話を聞く限り、彼女の決意は固そうだが。分かってる。だが、俺たちの進む道が恐ろしく困難なのは確かだ。 彼女との行き違いにしても、いずれ乗り越える必要がある。それが直接やり合う形になったとしても。Yeah,
we're gonna beat her down if we have to.
ロイドさん、確かに避けてばかりはいられねえか。そこまで考えてるなら、これ以上は言わないよ。とりあえずフェンスを外して線路に出られるようにしましょう。あ。
It is really nice that Risha's kind of back to her usual self. The whole awkward treatment she was giving Lloyd, like, I hated that. I like when they're getting along. We are out in the open, though. Wait. How are there? Oh, guard monsters. Okay. evil guard. I've been working on the chess quotes all the live long day. I've been working on the chess quotes to to pass the time away. Evil guard. Alright, let's keep moving. Hello, doggy.
Minasan, shouki desu.
Kudaketsu
desu.
Oh wow. Insta death.
Ikimasu ka. Watashi no ban desu. Ya?
I've been training for so long to be a dresser, but I was railroaded into being yet another treasure chest. What? I didn't even turn around. Come on, that's BS completely. Like, yes, I turned to the side to try and run around it, but I was not facing backwards. Seven shuttle! Nice. That helps. Under the bridge, so we're getting there slowly. You'd still think they'd have like security cameras or something. Oh, we're starting to see some pleroma grass as well. Oh, come on. It's so hard to tell from behind how close you are. All right. Oh my god. Like, obviously it's not the end of the world, but it's just bothering me so much that I'm like, I feel like I'm not touching the enemy, but it's still counting. Sure. Hello. 46 out of 61. Well, we're in the final chapter, so it makes sense that there's only gonna be like 15 left. All right, we're here. We do have quite a big group. I don't expect Ellie is gonna be here, though.
貨物方面。随分久しぶりだな。幸い人の気配はないみたいだけど。ま、大陸横断鉄道が運休してるみたいだからな。あまりこっちに人手を割いてないんだ。Right。そうですね。潜入するチャンスかと。ソーニャ司令がいるとしたら、3階の司令室か。なんとか人目につかずに、たどり着ければいいんだけど。いざとなったら、
私が陽動して目を引きつけます。とにかく上がってみましょう。わかった。でも無茶はしないでくれ。うん。上がるとしようか。No
map, it seems. Wait, but how do we get up there? This way? Like, there's stairs here, but... She's here alone.
Noel!
どうして?
皆さんの動向については国防軍の方でもある程度は掴んでいます。マインツ方面でレジスタンスと協力体制を結んだ後、次に来るとしたらこちらの方ではないかと漠然と警戒していました。やれやれ、参ったね。さすがというか、いい読みだぜノエル。
当たって欲しくはありませんでしたけど、ソーニャ司令と話をしに来たんですね。ああ、その通りだ。ミレイユ3位から国防軍に疑問を持っている者が少なからずいると聞いた。この状況を打開するためにも司令の真意を聞きたいと思ってね。ノエルさん、今フランさんは私たちと一緒に行動しています。
もうすっかり元気で。ノエルさんとも会いたがっています。説を曲げろとは言わねえが、せめて話し合いの余地くらいは残してくれてもいいんじゃねえか。それでも、私は皆さんをこの先に行かせるわけにはいきません。国防軍の兵士として、国会の抵抗勢力の潜入を
見逃すわけにはいきませんから。やれやれ、本当不器用だよね。引き返してください、皆さん。
At least she's not fully gone, because if she was, she'd be calling everyone in to take us down.
今ならまだ見なかったことにできます。いずれ争うことになるしかなくなっても、今はせめて。
甘いな、 ノエル。 君が真に国防軍の軍人なら、こんな問答は必要ないはずだ。問答無用で取り囲んで、俺たちを無力化すればいい。なのにそんな干渉めいた言葉で、俺たちを晒せようとする。そんな甘い覚悟で、本当に大義に準じているつもりなのか。
Damn。ロイドさん、いつになく、きついね。はっきり言おう。ノエル、君は弱くなった。何の疑問もなく、ただひたすらにまっすぐいられなくなったからだ。今の君相手なら軍人じゃない、俺にだって勝てる。あっ。<笑>
ロイドさん。おいおい、何を。武装は自由。俺一人で君の相手をする。君が勝ったら
俺たち全員を捕まえればいい。その代わり、俺が勝ったら、君は俺がもらう。
Can you word it differently?
いったい何を?
見ていられないってことさ。
Obviously, he didn't mean it that way.
君が、君らしくあれない場所に、居続けている。同じ仲間としてこれ以上放っておくわけにはいかない。勝負してもらうぞ、ノエル・シーカー少尉。
おいおいおい、そんなのありかよ。
とんでもないです。
何かの異能とか言わないだ
ろうね。 His signature move。
確かにな。
いいでしょう。私も負けられません。勝負です。ロイド・バニング捜査官。
Aren't we gonna call everyone down here with this?
ロイドさん、手加減抜きです。
1v1。Let's go。
絶対に負けられない。
Rude。
行くぞ。
How strong are you? Okay.
Makasete kure. Minna, ikkiri iku zo. Iku zo. Sa, iku zo.
Come here, Noel.Oh, this is gonna hurt. Well, glad I had that thing on.
Yes.
Because, that definitely would have been a one-hit KO. You're done.
Yes, more than enough.
No XP.
Ore no kachi da na.
Sumimasen, Sonya shire.
Ayamaru hitsuyou wa nai wa.
気づかれていたか。
Well, yeah. I'm sure we made a lot of noise.
あなたたち、戦闘の音が上の方まで響いていたわよ。一応、人払いはしておいたけど。
すみません。
お久しぶりです、ソーニャ司令。
ええ、本当に。 どんな理由で訪ねてきたか見当はついているけど、とりあえず私の部屋で話を聞かせてもらおうかしら。
Shortly thereafter, Lloyd and the others were discreetly escorted to the commander's office. They cleared the air with Commander Bales and Noel while sharing what details they knew about the situation and the Septarian of Zero.
そんなことが。
なるほどね。大統領側の不可解な行動もようやく見えてきたわね。
てことはひょっとして、
こちらにある程度協力していただけるとか。
残念ながらそれは無理ね。警備隊にせよ国防軍にせよ、シビリアンコントロールの原則は変わらない。
うん、
問題があるとはいえ、クロスベル独立国が成立して大統領という国家元首がいる以上、私たち軍人は勝手な判断で武力を行使することは許されない。
そうですか。
正規軍ってのはそのあたりが厳格っすよね。
それじゃあやっぱり歩み寄るのは無理そうだね。
ええ、そうなるまで。そうでなくてもアリオス国防長官は優秀よ。仮にベルガード門の部隊がそちらに協力したとしても、彼の率いる主力部隊に反乱軍としてあっという間に鎮圧されてしまうでしょうね。
うん、
そうなんですか。
あのさん、指揮官としても優秀なのかよ。
ええ、セルゲイの元部下だけど、さすが牽制と呼ばれるだけ断りに通じているみたいね。その戦略の巧みさ、兄弟子であるリベール王国軍司令カシウス准将に通じるものがあるわ。
ダム。
でもたとえアリオス長官相手でも、タングラム門のダグラス副司令と協力できれば。
あら、ノエル、なぜ彼らに協力することが前提になっているのかしら。
ノエルさん。
さっきの一騎打ちが効いちゃってるみたいだね。
そうにゃ司令、もし仮にディーター大統領とクロスベル独立国の正当性が揺らいだ場合、国防軍の対応はどうなりますか。
Interesting。
それって
そうね、どの程度かによるけど、事の真偽がはっきりするまで慎重に状況を見極める、その必要はあるかもしれない。
なるほどね。となると、どうやってその正当性を揺るがせるかが鍵になってくるわけだ。
ああ、こういうことはエリーの判断が一番頼りになりそうだけど、多分鍵はマクダイル議長じゃないかと。
お嬢のじい様か。
確かクロスベル自治州の代表の一人になるんですよね。
なあ、もう一人は他ならぬ。
Yeah, and I'm sure Speaker McDowell would be on our side.
独立国の宣言にあたってマクダイル議長の意見は完全に封じられたと聞いている。その彼の意見が何らかの形で国内外に発表されたら、
大統領や独立国の正当性がわずかに揺らぐかもしれない。そうなったら国防軍も
いいところに気づいたわね。どうやらヒントを出すまでもなかったか。ノエル少尉、マクダイル元議長はミシュランだったかしら。
お孫さんのエリー城とともに迎賓館内に軟禁されています。
うん、
うん、ミシュラムの警備は確か赤い星座の部隊、国防軍の部隊は常駐していなかったわね。
はっ、その通りであります。
そうにゃ司令。
あら、私としたことがうっかり部外者の前で。何でもないわ、今のはすぐに忘れなさい。
さすがソーニャ司令、
気持ちがいいほどのしらばっくれぶりだね。
それとノエル少尉、先ほどの一騎打ちだけど甘いと言われても仕方ないわね。
はい。
罰としてしばらくの間無期限の謹慎処分とし、代わりにクロスベル警察特務支援課への再出向を命じます。
Well, there you have it.
自分に何が足りなかったか、そしてクロスベルの将来のため自分が何をすべきなのか、しっかりと見極めてきなさい。
イエスマム。
Well, that's all settled now. Shortly thereafter, Noel gathered her belongings and boarded the Merkbah with Lloyd and the others. Back in her usual green, how I prefer things. Aww. Fran, who was there to welcome them back, wordlessly took Noel into her arms, sobbing all the while. As she tried to comfort her younger sister, Noel's eyes too began to brim with tears. Alright, so all that's left is Ellie.
ミシュラム方面の隙間を感知しました。フランさん、座標を送ります。いつまで泣いてるの？みんなに笑われちゃうよ。
いいさ。
なんだか羨ましいです。すみません。特定できました。ミシュラム保養地、ホテルデルフィニア付近、あのレイクビーチのあたりです。
すげえ偶然だな。
Feels like forever ago.
今度は優雅なバカンスとは言い難いけどね。
あら、ひょっとしてみんなでビーチに遊びに行ったことがあるとか？
ええ、まあ。
通商会議の後ですけど。
もう釣れないわね。そんな楽しそうなイベントになんで私を呼んでくれないの？
ね、
いや。俺たちだって招待された身分だったしな。
Yeah.
今にして思えば、あの招待も何か思惑がありそうだったけどね。
確かに。
To keep us out of Crossbell for a while.
いずれにせよ、次の目的地は決まった。赤い星座の部隊が警備しているらしいが、ノエル、どのくらいの規模か知っているか？
そうですね。一個中隊はいると思います。この人数で当たっても、正直、勝ち目はないでしょう。
そうか。
なんとか、陽動して戦力を分散できりゃ。
だったら、ここは私が。
いや、ここは私が引き受けよう。元の姿に戻れば、かなりの戦力を引きつけられるはず。
Oh.
ファイト、
そのいいのか。
私はあくまでお主らの手助けに徹するつもりだ。お主らが仲間を集め力を蓄えつつある今、まあ最後の大サービスとでも思うがいい。
How nice。
そうか、
ありがとうファイト。
ああマジに助かるぜ。
と言っても相当厳しい戦いになるのは間違いなさそうだけどね。
それでもミシュランには議長だけじゃなくてエリーもいる。万全の準備を整えて何としても二人を解放しよう。
はい。
およ。
Yeah, I guess they really wouldn't throw Ellie in a jail cell.
了解です。
Considering her position. Zite has left the party, Noel has joined the party. Noel learned the S-Craft Armed Forces. Sure. Alright, and with that, I think that's a good stopping point. So next time, we'll run around the ship and talk to everybody real quick before we head down to our next destination, which is going to be at Michelin, where we're heading to the State House, which used to be the Auction House, to get Ellie and Speaker McDowell back and start putting this plan into motion to...help the citizens question what's kind of going on with Dieter Kreuz. So that's going to be it, guys. Hope you all enjoyed. Don't forget to subscribe more if you're new to the channel. I'll see you all next time. Have a wonderful day, everyone.